What is going on, guys? So today I'm going to be showing you some early gameplay of Runic Games' new title called Hob. If you guys don't know, Runic Games made Torchlight 1 and 2, and also some of the old Blizzard North employees that worked on Diablo 2 are also with Runic Games now, such as Matt Ullman, which is on board with this Hob soundtrack, and he's the one that made the Tristram theme and also created the music for Diablo 1 and 2. They also have Max Schaefer on board with this game. He is one of the lead game designers that was on Diablo 2. So if you guys want to win a copy of Hob, make sure you guys subscribe and leave a comment in the comment section below and let me know what you guys think about the game. So big shout out to Runic Games. Thank you guys so much for giving me a pre-release code so I can show you guys some gameplay of Hob. So without further ado, here's some gameplay of Hob and I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
Okay.